Hello, my beautiful people from Otosheba Mama. Thank you for watching our YouTube channel. Please do not forget to subscribe and press the notification button. Thank you. One love. Bye bye.
Please do help me to share, my people, because obviously this man called Abbott feels his. The all and all in Edo State politics. Before him, we've been seeing series of elections in Edo State. Never have we seen someone like this Abbott that will come out with all impunity to insult everybody possible. Who has Abbott not insulted? But the same Abbott, we still find somewhere to look for people that have aired to bring their old videos, whereby he have some. He have some. This Abbott, make I speak Pidgin English. Let me speak Pidgin English, my people. This M. Abbott insulted Senator Rohide. This M. Abbott insulted which person? Ibinedo's daughter. This M. Abbott insulted, you name it, the big wits and the Toknadu of APC, Oshomole. Now Abbott no insult that Abbott fed comes from Oshomole State. Abbott came out with all impunity to insult Oshomole. This same Abbott insulted Tony Kabaka. At the beginning, he was always calling Tony Kabaka, my father, he pretended to be lawyer. This same Abbott, what will be your problem? Now you be the person who go make Edo State great. Now you want to change Edo State politics. Your ideology Edo State want it better. Your ideology now so much infrastructure ideology. Now you drive Usagi Kumo Obasaki camp. No, everybody, you just feel you are the all in all. Now you be everything. You know who any post for Edo State government. But you they collect money from Edo State government hand. Now you can tell us say make it not, they know they share the money, whereby you they benefit from sharing the money just because you are so greedy. Abbott, the way you are going, the end will not be good for you. Even at worst, let us even assume for once say your mentor or your principal or Obaseki can't win. Is it that you think that man will be there forever? 4 years will still come and go, and you face the wrath of those people you've offended. You go face the wrath of people you don't offend. So the way they go, don't be saying the way you don't go, you don't too bad. Even up to Denko, your benefactor, where you they shout for us, he's gonna win. You believe in him because he blocked you now. You now came out to insult him. So how about person not get free we to support you in one support because you and I be power before and I be when I run things together. Nobody get free because the fear of Abbott now can't become the fear of God in Benin or those states, which is not. Obviously it's not. You're just a loser, Abbott. You just insult people with all impunity, without respect. People in diaspora, without even seeing the in between the lines, they support you. Say you mean well. They never knew that you now just what you go chop, you defy. You just define what you go chop because people you insult. No politician behave the way you behave. You're not a politician. You're just a stupid sycophant, a bootlicker. Where you think say this way, then you want to become relevant. But obviously, you are getting to your Waterloo. Oh, you are getting to your Waterloo. Look at what you just did to Eddie Murphy, brother. With all, for once, my people. Even among thieves, there is honor. I have always said that times without number. Say among thieves, there's supposed to be honor. I want to really appreciate Eddie Murphy for the way they attack you. Where they come for you. It come for you because you cannot just castigate everybody. Eddie Murphy, you know, say that one not get head though. Don't be say a person here. That one mat, that basket mat, he go open all the two way you tell her before. All the secret one I get, he don't already try to say he go open. Eddie Murphy, I must tell you. When you want to die with the devil before, you need to die with her with long school. But when they die with her closely, now they call her and I be a mentor. But I was laughing since morning. I just laughed since morning. Say, yes, the gods will vindicate us for this fight because we are fighting for the right cause. Obaseki have no work. All those fools, when they say Obaseki work, they not get sense. They be fool. They are not politicians. I want to commend Eddie Murphy for his political matureness. You want to come bring your brother down. You just say, he go spear you. Eddie Murphy not going to spear you. He go announce you like tomorrow, not day. Even the one you do, the one where you know, he go announce you. You know, say get some mumu followers, they go believe. And once they believe, you are gone. Oh, Eddie Murphy, thank you very much. I just pray make that abat, make it come out as a stupid, make it come talk again for Denko head. Make it open in yash. All the secrets will be exposed. I told you guys in diaspora, wake up. Politics will not be about a do or die affair. Don't be a bad do or die affair. People will know how to play politics, they play unwisely. But when I say, Obaseki, naibi una Messiah, naibi una God, naibi una this, naibi una that, he has done more than Professor Ambrose Ali. I don't see any yardstick if you compare with Professor Ambrose Ali. He'd be like Ogbemudia. I don't see that to renovate. Ogbemudia built a secretariat. Obaseki called renovate. Ogbemudia built stadium. Obaseki called renovate. Modular refinery, na scam. Oshoma plant is not functioning. What did Una say Obaseki do? Obaseki closed school of education. He not pay salaries. What you not to talk the pay pensioner. And that one be the yastick of a performing governor. It is so painful how my people reason. Most times if I say now, say I'm not the get respect for now. When I call me for night, they threaten fire and brimstone. I'm not afraid of your threats. Never will I be afraid of your threat, but the truth must be told. We must say the truth without caring whose ass is being God. We must say the truth. We must always say the truth. Because Edo State is not going to go forward with Godwin Obaseki. Godwin Obaseki is a scam. It's a scam. It's a big scam. Because that man has not performed. Even he used a man to come. Say he has not done anything in the past 3 years. He was busy antagonizing and chasing shadows. He was busy fighting his mentors, his principal, people that brought him to limelight. That was what he was busy doing for the first 3 years. So how can he perform under 8 months when I'm going to show nonsense? He has borrowed. He has given PDP billions. Now one may come back. Make use of my money to pay debt. I just laugh for people in diaspora. But I'm not disappointed because I would say I don't even expect much from because most of you guys that are supporting Obaseki are just psycho fans, noise makers on the cyberspace. You are going to let him go like Showore went down. That like Showore take go down. So now go vote for Facebook, for Instagram, for WhatsApp, for any social media everywhere. But the real men at the end of the day will take the whole thing. When I talk, say Showore now be president, but at the end of the day, Showore never get 20,000 votes nationwide. You all will all be making noise on social media, shouting for plus or talk back, but the real man go take the power come September 19th. That's where it be. That's where it go be. So, like me, I'm 100% sure. I don't need any prophet. I don't need a bishop or Yudikpo to tell me. I don't need Adeboye. Neither do I need any of the best prophets, the soothsayer, to tell me what's going to transpire in Benin come September 19th, 2020. Now go there here, make noise. make una gather momentum, make una dey vote for social media, make una dey comment any page where they just dey make broadcast about Basaki not performing. Make una go there, go there, right? You are a mumu, you are a goat, you not get work, you are unkept, you ugly, you not dress. Sorry, we are bigger than that. We give the message, powerful message for people with brain and foresight to hear, not with idiotic, senseless, myopic thinking individuals where they think about fake life, flamboyant things. That be the things we real men desire. Real men don't desire fake life. We say it blunt, we say it raw. If not pant, we wear one talk, we go talk what we want talk. If not singlet, we wear, we want talk what we will talk, we go talk. We don't they come wear gold, come wear silver, come carve bebe, come bleach, come they do fine boy. No, we don't do it. We say what we want to say. That is just how real men operate. So whoever, all those stupid, self, low life people they find, sometimes I will make broadcasts, you are so unkept, you are this, you are that. Sorry, my life is 20 million times better than yours. I don't need to impress you. Anytime I make broadcasts, I give my message. Now you know whether you then cap or you know not cap. If I cap, you know, go feel buy the shoe I go here. Neither can you buy the trousers I go here. So that being said, now a message to some idiot commenters where they just come, they just see person for the first time, begin the comment. Make a call, we are silver, we are good because I want to talk to you. My time and my energy, I used to give you good information. It's not enough. Must I impress you the more by good looks or whatever? Anything you see, take a. Listen to the message, read it in the book. Enter Molwe, leave what is the right for Molwe. So, that's all I see on my people. I say, make a quickly, briefly disseminate this one. Quickly, quickly. Eddie Murphy, thank you. If that idiot from Amagba, we don't hold pass himself again, come out. Come talk nonsense, expose the secret we are waiting. Expose the secret we want to hear. Tell us the secret. We know so that fake there be. We know before now fools where the Europe they don't know. We know the secret. Me, I know so that fools there be. So tell us the secret. Tell your people the secret because many of them be fools. They will when they hear the secret of your mouth, now they go believe. But we know that is why we support the moving train. The moving train is POI. Nothing anybody can do about it. B-U-N, nothing you can do about it. It's not how you dream it. It's how it works on the ground. Not like that Ken, where they lie. That fake Ken, what's that name? Ken Imasiagbon, whatever. He calls himself an Issa man. A very fake Issa man, rice man. Your rice not reached to, you're not qualified to be a governor, Ken. You are not qualified. You are a pathological liar. Never will you be a governor in Edo State anymore. Never. Your political career is dead. It's fucking dead. As you speak with both sides of your mouth, one day you say you fight Obaseki, the next day you go collect $2 million, you sold your conscience to the devil. Now you become the prisoners. Tell us there are once, whatever, 100 or something, hospital head centers in every ward in Edo State, whereby those are all planted lies. How can those not see in between the line that these politicians want to take us for a ride? PDP yesterday was bad to ABBA. Today, PDP is the intern. We know, personally, I know politicians are kind of trickish, but we want a better one with a little bit of honor. Obaseki doesn't have honor. We need a one with honor that can carry people along, like the governor of Akwa Ibom is doing. Like Wike is doing, like other governors is doing. There's no crisis in their state because they're loyal to their mentor. But Obaseki say, no, for once Obaseki come with bad head, Uhunda, make Edo State be center of attraction for evil things. You, Abbot Obase, was the one. When this your stupid governor, they destroy street light, what Senator Rogido do? You can't tell us reason why it was good to destroy the street light. The street light that your governor cannot give us in Edo State. Senator Rogido did it, but una destroy. Then Rogido was an evil man, but today you are with him. He's now the angel. He's now the angel Gabriel. before you castigate the daughter of Igbinedion, that she is evil, she is this, she is that. The family has siphoned those state money for so long, but today you are not with them. You are not telling us another story. About Obaze, your lies, eh? Your lies. Your lies. Your lies, about Obaze. Who are they with the call? Retire Ashawo. You are so more could go hug on a self for transformer and not get to Natal. Well, 12 now. More could go hug on a self. If you believe that cock and bull story, then you must be a big fool. So I don't have time to respond to that guy. So quickly, I want to give a quick rejoinder equally to the fake apostle Iwinosa. Fake apostle Iwinosa, your post was made to my notice, was given to me sometime yesterday or so. I saw it, I was just laughing that I'm trying to kill you. Fake apostle, you are a fake. Come September 19th, we will see where you go for a run, that your fake apostle, whatever way they do. Come September 19th, go see your tractors where your principal, Obaseki, put for Ekosode. Ekosode is not a function. Make sure that they pray, make the tractors function. You say, I want to give you 5 million. Me, that is a fighting for a cause that I believe in. Nobody has given me 5 million. So where me, I want to see 5 million to give you? Lies upon lies. The camp of Obaseki, they are all liars. Liars. Sell us cock and bull stories. People in diaspora will buy it. If people for Italy buy it, if those people will pass Libya, come, all those ones will come for village buyer, I will not be surprised. But those in UK, in Canada, in America, God's own country, that should have known better, still bought this as scam. Now, there I forgot the answer. What is happening to Edo people in diaspora? What is really happening to them? Are they progressing or they are retrogressing? I will always ask that question. Nobody go take that fact from me and say, I go ask that question. Are those in diaspora progressing or they are retrogressing to say Obaseki is working? Ring Road is in darkness. Ring Road, as we speak today, come 7 p.m. in the evening, Ring Road is in total darkness. You now come, they tell us, and you live for Western world. It pay me. Sometimes I ask myself, this Mediterranean sea we open, where the worst of the worst of the worst species in Europe, they are not representing Africans the way the true Africans are. Okay, sorry my people, there was a technical error from my connection. So, like I was saying, it pains me that the best minds are still in Africa, or rather in Nigeria. The best people will get better sense still in Nigeria, not be all these immigrants. They are not representing us well in Europe. They are only castigating us in the negative perspective to the white people. That is what they are doing. That is the best thing they have been able to do. They are not projecting Nigeria like the Nigeria I knew when I was growing up as a young boy. The Nigeria I knew was a great country. When we come out, we hear our national ego, our super eagles or the green eagles, they play that time. We command honor, but today we don't command honor because of the people we have exported to the Western world. Idiots, miscreants, cultists, drunkards, drinking in garden, breaking bottle, fighting, telling that they don't know nothing, but they believe they know something. Before you talk, you will get wisdom past them. Before you even talk, they don't, because of free Wi-Fi, they don't even know phone for, they never hold Nokia for village where they for come before. They come Europe, come get access to Android phone. All they do is to type nonsense. They don't think, they don't reason, they don't have any comment to even make a positive or a neutral comment in a person's broadcast. All they know, Mumu, you be good, you be this. What a wasted generation of those in Europe. With all due humility, without no fear or favor, I say that. What a wasted generation of those in Europe. Not in America, not in Canada. Wasted generation of those are in Europe. Wasted. No education, baseless, moving like zombie. Anywhere the weather flow go. Anything that trends, they believe. Without having a mind of their own to think for themselves. No, they don't have a mind of their own to think for themselves, to weigh the odds, to know if this thing is really genuine. or it's fake. They just believe where the crowd goes, that's where they go. They don't think. So in a nutshell, I think I'm done with this broadcast. I don't want to let it go so long. It's just a broadcast to give information to our people once again, because I will not stop from giving this fact to our people. Nothing will ever stop me from disseminating information to our people. Whether you like, go curse me. As soon as they curse me for YouTube, because I see the truth. I know they call light owner. Go there, 4+4 talk back, go and comment, call me Mumu, but I know my life body. Politics not be say everybody get right to support every person we want support. Eddie Murphy supports you, PDP, but you go to insult a brother. No, Eddie Murphy, thank you for fighting for family. Family first. I respect you for that. If not for anything, family first. That act to defend your family, I doff my hat for you. For the first time, this one, the good act where you don't do, where I respect. And the Murphy must say, I respect you. Fighting for your family. Nobody comes and touching my family. Nobody comes and take my family to social media and insult my family. I can't support another, not like one fool the other time that brought his family to social media to destroy one person that time. A person that is well known. I don't want to call names. You all know. Family. So for that reason, Eddie Murphy, I doff my hat for you. Have a nice day, my people.